Another factory accident, this time in Cambodia, has resulted in the deaths of two workers. A storage platform collapsed at a shoe factory. The head of the country's Garment Manufacturers Association says it was built illegally without a permit. At least nine others were injured when the raised concrete and metal walkway gave way at the complex just south of the Cambodian capital of Phnom Penh. Now, Japanese sports company ASICS confirms its products are made at this factory. The company says it's still trying to gather all the information and all the facts. Here's what a survivor said describing the tragedy.
It scared me, so I dare not go to work again because I'm afraid that it would collapse on me again while I am working.
Low-cost production is in the spotlight right now after last month's deadly clothing factory collapse in Bangladesh. More than 1,100 people died in that tragedy.